On Earth Day 2017, people from all over the world gathered to march in support of science. SciShow traveled to Washington D.C. in solidarity with those advocating for more widespread science literacy, increased funding for scientific research, and emphasis on data-driven public policy. Despite the rain, the streets were packed with tens of thousands of people, from veteran researchers to enthusiastic future scientists. While we were there, we wanted to hear what people had to say when we asked,
"Why do you think science is important?"
I don't even know so many reasons. It's hard to pinpoint.
It's everything we see around us is science, and we have to defend it.
I don't know why anybody would want to know things that weren't real or true.
Honestly, I debated whether it was important to come down here today because I'm not sure what good marching can do. So what I brought today was a message for other scientists. We need you to run for office. It's a dirty job, but somebody's got to do it, and we really need some scientists to do it.
Policy should be based on evidence, not ideology.
It doesn't matter what political side you're on. Science makes our world safe and clean.
Why do you like science?
Because it's cool.
I agree. Did you know without science you wouldn't have a poncho, which means you would be wet right now? Science is keeping you dry.
Yeah, I know.
I'm queer and I'm actually barred by the FDA from donating blood. And it's estimated that for every time you donate blood, you're able to save 3 lives. And I haven't been able to donate for a year now, so 18 people who could have received, you know, transfusions have possibly died because I wasn't able to donate because of an outdated policy.
I just love science. It's really interesting to me, and it's really fun. We might be able to find a way to stop cancer and global warming.
Well, I used to be the Assistant Secretary of the Navy for Research, Development, and Acquisition.
Wow.
And I know that without science, our troops are defenseless, and so I'm here for all the veterans who need science to keep us safe.
Well, without science, you wouldn't have medicine. The NIH and the CDC are being denied funding, and we still need it. It's very important.
General defunding and silencing and censoring of science, I think, is a really, really, really bad sign, and we need to stand up against that.
Personally, I'm very concerned about climate change and the future of our planet and our species and all the rest of the species on the planet.
You know, Trump needs to know that the climate is changing.
You know, we're going to ruin the climate and then raise sea levels.
I'm a devout Christian, and I believe in science. We have to take care of Mother Earth, because if we don't, we're not going to be here.
It's essential for promoting our health, our prosperity, and for our security and our sense of wonder.
We help people learn about science.
And we love when they learn about science. Yeah.
Having a march for science might make science seem like a political issue, but in reality, science is the most unbiased tool we have to understand our universe. It allows us to ask questions while setting aside personal agendas. Ideologies divide us, but ideologies can't change gravity. They can't change the speed of light. They can't change the fact that asparagus makes your pee smell weird. It was science that uncovered those unwavering truths, and it was science that allowed us to harness those truths to build roads and buildings and light bulbs and agriculture and even the very microphones that climate change deniers use to spread doubt about the efficacy of science. Science is the thing that has propelled humanity beyond fighting for survival with every waking moment of every day. It's given us both the time and the means to explore things that bring us joy, like art and knowledge and love. And the sooner we collectively embrace that, the sooner we can tackle issues that transcend political boundaries, like energy crises and food and water shortages and disease and pollution and biodiversity loss. Science is the path to a better future for everyone. And that's certainly worth marching for, but marching can only go so far. It's sustained activism that's going to make the real difference. At SciShow, we're going to keep spreading knowledge, we're going to keep educating the world about the importance of science, and I hope that you join us as well. Thank you for watching this very special episode of SciShow News. If you want to help us educate the world about the importance of science, you can go to patreon.com/scishow, and of course, don't forget to go to youtube.com/scishow and subscribe.